Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to Monster Hunter World, but you know what? Let's get right into this. Alright, let's go. Nice! We got two trap pools. Wait, where's my phone? Oh, there's my phone. I was about to freak out, bruh. Wait, how do I get to the, I saw something as soon as I stopped the daily thing. I wanted to see, I guess I'll check it out tomorrow or something, but I want to see what the event schedule is because I don't know what that is.
Hey, partner.
Yeah, we're gonna go fight the lasagna. Where are those little things on the right side of the book? Like, are those like little vouchers or whatever? Yeah, those are vouchers, right? No. Okay. We're gonna go fight the lasagna. Loading quest? What the fuck? As it loads, let me load up Monster Hunter now. Oh, never mind. Oh shit. I was like, is this shit loading or whatever?
We need to clear the way so we can fly down to the base of the Rotten Veil. The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about that monster.
I bet. Let's go. Go hunt the lasagna. Alright, I quickly want to see if there's anything near me on Monster Hunter now. Alright, let's check. Nope, but there's a... Oh, there's actually three near me. There's a Barof, a Pookie Pookie, and a Tamagotchi. That's pretty good. I'll probably get that after stream. Dog, do I only have one camp? What happened to that camp? Wait, where was it? I can't remember where the camp was. Whose footsteps are these? I'ma find ya. I'ma get you. So people are saying, do not use the Guardian armor. It's too overpowered. Bitch, I already played the whole story. I don't want to fucking use, like, monster armor right now. I want to use the armor I earned. So I can actually show y'all the story while I get back to where I was. What the fuck was that? It just sounded spooky. What the hoo? How-woo. If I'm remembering right, it's this way. What's that? Oh. Yeah, wasn't the thing over here? Like the little campsite? How do I get to that? Okay, we got the tracks for the lasagna. Yeah, like what the fuck?
Camp here would make our lives so much easier. Let's finish up so they can get to it.
Oh shit, I gotta request it. Okay. Okay, I need to start doing that after this mission because I need better spawn points. Bro. How the fuck do I get to that lasagna? Let me up. Have no fear, lasagna. I'm coming for you. Is that it? That's the lasagna. Shit, I'm fucking disoriented. Get fucked, you stupid turkey. Day. Binky, look out! Woo. he running around like a little deucey. Also, hold up. Let me... Oh, yeah, I can fire an SLS now. Let's go. Let's do that. Alright. Let me turn down the audio a little bit while I wait for people. Whee! Yeah, fight, 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 little bitch. Bitch. God dang. Hey. Cut that shit out, boy. Cut that shit out, boy. Stupid chicken. You goddamn chicken. Wait. Yes. How'd I get on top of him? I have no idea. Okay, calm down. Come on. Yay. Goddamn chicken. Fuck you! Bitch. No. Shit, I was fucking... I didn't know that was my, pull-out weapon button. Get up there, boo. Damn it. Thank you, Binky. Thank you. Go. Baby. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, I can do it. Cool. All right, let's get up there. Wait for me. baby.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. Get it, get it. Whew.
All right. Now we can get to the base of the Rotten Veil. Come on, let's head back to the research base.
Hey, what's this? You got a lot of materials out of that. What the fuck? While the thing runs out, let's do this. Yeah, we got something good. Oh, light crystals, bro. I need those in the fucking now game. What the fuck? That shit took 19 minutes? What the fuck? I'm hunter rank level 9 now, let's go. Into the deep.
How incredible.
How incredible.
Alright, the time has come.
Shut
let's
your
head down
bubblegum
to the
ass
of the
up. You to research? Yeah, you research.
Oi. Oi. Don't we got a new one? What the fuck? Complete free quest in the Rotten Veil. I could totally do that. Hunt large monsters. I'll add that. Large monster capture. That's probably going to be the hardest one. What the fuck is that? A pink Praxis? What the fuck is a pink Praxis? How many of these can I do? Oh, I can't talk to you now? Okay. Oh, I gotta talk to the third fleet master. That's crazy.
Now is the time.
Oh, I guess we're going to Rotten Veil. flavorless. I don't know. I mainly wait for people to play Party Animals because, I don't know about playing with randoms. I like talking to people when I play. And random people in voice chat, that's kind of risky.
There have to be traces of Zora Magdaros down here somewhere.
Hell yeah. That's not what I ordered. Okay. Mm-hmm. Which way do we go? Which way do we go? Oh my god. Where do we go? This way. Oh, I thought that was a little animal. Yeah, it was. I can't get those? That's crazy. Hey, that's a piece of Zoro Magnaros. Let's go.
Nothing can stop us.
Had a dick bit. Oh shit, maybe I should put some stuff in the thing, right? Hello. Yeah, whatever, swap that shit out. Swear to God, I thought I saw something up there. What bone? Are you looking at Binky? This is the bone area. Oh, hold up, where are we going? I'm lost now. I'm actually lost now, dude. I don't know where we are. What's that? Why is that blue? That's actually kind of strange. That's the only color bones there is. Oh no, there's some right there. Ooh. Oh no. Just berries. What is that? Wait. Lump of meat. Oh, fuck yeah. What do I do with this? I don't want it anymore. We got a scatter nut, baby. Okay, so at least we know where scatter nets are. Dog, this is weird. Like, bro, this is literally a graveyard. Okay, here's the one piece I found.
Wait, I'm going to.
Jesus.
Here.
Why do you gotta come with me now?
You figured it out too, haven't you? What the Rotten Veil really is. Is this a pool of acid? Yikes! Don't touch it! Look!
Hey, it's another big piece of Zor Magnaros. Let's go.
I know we've reached the bottom. But what happened to Zora Magdaros? There's no place else for it to go.
Why does she sound like that? She's supposed to have something in her actual outfit.
I think we should split up and look.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. It's a Odogaron! Oh no! Oh shit.
You! What are you doing? Go! Don't stop! Keep going!
Girl, she is better than us. She's in the first. We're from the fifth.
She can't hold that thing off. We've got to help her. I hope she's okay.
Ooh, now we gotta hunt it. Let's shoot an SOS, actually. Don't know how that reaches all the other hunters, but okay. Sayonara, stinky. Damn, he actually hit me. But chill, 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 chill. Oh, thank you. Oh, never mind. I got blood loss. Or bleed. God, you jump around too damn much. God, this fucking monster's annoying. What the fuck? There we go. Oh shit, just realized I'm almost dead, 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 almost dead. Hey. Whew. Damn it. Yeah, I'm probably not getting Lords of the Fallen. I'm probably gonna play just the original game. Like the old one. Give me all them bones, boy. Yeah. Hey, now at least we can hunt a new monster.
She'd be with you. I'm going out for another look.
No, you're not.
Girl, chill your ass out.
You're okay. I was scared to death.
All right, easy, easy. I'm just glad that you're not hurt. Thank you. I was planning to hide until it moved on, but well, you saved me the trouble. Now, now, that's enough. Now, we had a deal, don't you remember? Did you learn all you could about the veil? Now, tell me everything. What did you feel out there?
What did I feel? What the fuck?
I think the veil is where the monsters come to die. It's their graveyard, and this whole land is a vast ecosystem revolving around.
Yeah. Come on.
Rude.
You're right. The veil is where monsters come to rest. They sense the end and make their way here. Their bodies become nutrients that feed the coral highlands. From death rises new life, which after a cycle returns to the veil to die again. It's an ecological marvel. One that easily dwarfs any I have ever seen.
Yeah.
But have you really considered the important question?
What's that?
Who's at the heart of it? What monster could serve as the nutrients for a system this large? What's the mystery behind the Elder Crossing? You know the answer.
They die here.
Bingo! An Elder's death is the catalyst. The Veil is Zora Magdaros' resting place. Or at least it should be. The clues are all here, but Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on. Was it trying to deliver it somewhere?
I don't know. But I know who might. The first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out.
Wyverians.
Look, it's raining life. Only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the end of this changing of the guard. Friends, you go finish this. I want to stay here a while longer. See what death has to give and life has to bring.
Bet. Let's go, baby. Sir. Hearts broken. Yeah, boy. I think I mainly almost died there because the fucking blood loss kept attacking me. That shit was non-stop. Once he applied that, there was no getting rid of it. I had to figure out how to get rid of that.
Good to see you.
You don't mind if I skip all your dialogue, do ya? Yeah.
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magnaros is.
Zora Magnaros. Oh, dude, if I do these, it's gonna be easy as hell. Oh, this, I gotta hunt a fucking Tamagotchi and a Pookie Pookie. What the fuck? Alright, let's try this out. Tamagotchi and a Pookie Pookie. Bro, if there was Monster Hunter VR, I would try to get that shit. Even though I don't have VR. Yeah, let me put some of this stuff away. What the fuck? I was gonna hunt that little bastard. I'd be like, first I want to take care of the Pookie Pookie, and then I'm gonna focus all my efforts on the squirrel.
You can access your specialized tools from the item box. Go ahead, follow the scout flies.
Hey, they're already fighting. Let's go. Thank you. Whatever, I'll fuck this guy up first. I'm not gonna lie, I thought this would be harder. No, I wanted that. Oh, I got it. Pussy. Fucked, idiot. Ah, so we'll take care of that pookie pookie now. How long did that take me? Like 5 minutes? What the fuck? I love this sword so much. Where all those pieces go? Oh, don't tell me they despawn. That's fucking stupid. There's a pig up here, right? No? Okay. Here's the pookie pookie. Let's go. Oi, oi, oi. What up, little bitch? Okay, listen here, you little fucker. And we cut off his little bitch ass tail. Kill two monsters, one mission. Let's go. What was he eating? Was he eating like a little turkey leg? I did that shit in less than 5 minutes. That's crazy. Complete my first investigation. That's what I'm talking about.
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
That's my poogie. Yeah, honestly, you get less for capturing, I believe. Don't quote me on that. Okay. Who do we need to capture? All we need to do is capture one big monster. Okay, I'll do a Pookie Pookie instead. Gotta capture this little shit. Whatever. I'll try. Ain't no guarantees. Bro, I gotta fix my damn display thing. These things are fucking weird right here. Speaking of monster, trap the monster, use tranquilizer to capture the monster alive. Okay. Okay. That's all I need to do?
Okay. The goal of this quest is to capture the monster. You'll fail the quest if you slay it, so be careful.
I bet. Where's this little bitch at? Give me my mega potion. I hear it.
You're gonna have a hard time capturing the monster while it works out. You need to wear it down first.
Okay. It's still at least a decent bit healthy. We're trying not to kill it. That's probably the hardest thing I can do right now, because I want to kill everything in this game. Stab it in the foot. No, damn it. Run away. Oh man, where's a poo-poo pile when you need one? I need you to run away so I can see if you're limping. Okay, he's almost good. I'm hoping he runs into like another monster. Fuck it, let's do it. Damn it, it didn't work.
Looks like you're out of trank bombs. Whip some more up by combining sleep herbs and parish rooms.
Can I? Wait a minute! Calm down! Chill yo ass out, bitch. little pathway's a little excessive, I gotta say. What the fuck are you looking at?
The supplies you need to capture a monster are on site. Make absolutely sure you have trank bombs. That one's a must.
Okay, that was easy. You know what?
You can't carve materials from a captured monster. However, you will receive more rewards than usual once the quest is over.
Easy. Damn, look at all them rewards. Capture my first monster. Ow.
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
Good little poogie. Man, look at this little stinky ass thing over here.
Let me explain.
Do not care. Going over here.
Let's get the lead out. Hurry back now. Greetings. Hurry back now.
Hunter Rappian, what the fuck?
Oh, that's right.
Come on, Poogie, I'll carry you for a minute. You go.
You all good?
Are you the plant guy?
Oh, oh my god. You.
There we go. As well. You. Good swoop. Wait, what am I doing now? Dang. Oh, did I get free of those? Yo.
Hey there.
That's what I'm talking about. You got a defense charm, baby. Hold up, how do I equip the charm? What the fuck? How do I equip the fucking charm? Shut up and just give me my mission.
I've got new stock in.
That's incredible.
What does this do? Oh man, I don't have nothing for that. But hey, better defense, let's go. Oh, look who he's following me. Here, I'll give you a little pet. Oh shit, actually hit my whole setup. Run, Pookie, run. Following me? I can see him following me. Look at him. He's walking down the stairs.
Hey.
Shut your ass up.
Yo.
Okay, we're just trying to get all the missions.
Hard? Good luck. Working oh. Hard? Good luck.
Yeah. How the fuck do I talk to the cat? Oh. This goes to show how much I've talked to him. Jesus Christ, how much missions he has. Okay. Wait, where are we going? Why are we going here? That don't make no sense. What the fuck?
You know the drill. Start looking for clues. Let's split up and search. Don't worry. I'll be careful this time.
Bitch, you're never careful. I don't know what you mean. Antidote. Antidote. What do you mean? I gotta brush it every day. I can't wait until I get a new beard kit. I get like the little really thing that helps more hairs grow out. Also, the little brush, the little oils, the little comb. A little roly oily thing. It's supposed to help the hairs deep inside your pores. I think it's up here. I could be wrong. It could be in that one cave I found a long time ago. No, it's this way. Gonna go fight the first wyvern. Yeah. Bro, I'm all happy now, but just wait. This is gonna be the worst fucking fight of my life. Are these footprints? Wow. Shut your bubblegum ass up.
Looks like we both arrived at the same
place.
What
the fuck? Oh, to beat your ass. See, this is why I can't stand the handler. She's so goddamn reckless. She just runs out in the middle of a fucking area.
The trail seems to stop here.
Oh, hell no. Not a Rathalos, bro. I think my next Twitch payout, I might buy the Monster Hunter World DLC. Oh shit. Oh, you Mac, you missed, huh? Ah shit. Oh, hi.
Found you.
Who the fuck is that? Oh, yeah, I gotta totally know what he's saying. Not yet, Wervy. What the fuck? Haven't conquered the Fire Wyvern and the Horn Wyvern.
Top of the food chain? Fire and Horned Wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep?
Fuck no, man. We're gonna go hunt that little bitch. We found Doodles. fuck did he go? Please no. Please tell me you're not going all the way up again. God, you're a bitch. Fucking hate this dragon. I fucking jumped all the way down here just so we can go all the way back up. That's crazy. What's up, little bitch? God, I hate you. Bro, I'm trying to fucking drink this goddamn antidote. Cut off his tail already? bitch. Bro, ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way. Okay, he flew away, let's go. Bring your antidote. Okay, you know what? Let me get that.
We do not care.
Wait, can I get another one out of that? No. Okay. We getting some Rapalopes, baby. Rapalopes. Oh, I can't wait to upgrade the sword even more. Damn it, stay your ass still. You know what? Uh-oh, you fucked up. Pinky, no! God dang. And of course, it's gonna run like a little pussy. He went back up, didn't he? Yep. I'm coming for you, Rapalos. I'ma get that ass, boy. I'ma get that ass. God damn, how much HP does this damn thing have? There we go. We killed a fucking Rapalos. Ooh, and we got a good thing. We got a plate. You can tell it's a good find because it sparkles. I feel like life would be pretty chill as a dragon.
Nut.
Nut. I want this egg. I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna get it. Can I climb down with it? No. Damn it. Where the fuck do I go? I'm guessing we go down here. All right. Okay, I know exactly where to go now. But part of me is kind of worried if I can climb the vines or not. How often do you get a wyvern egg like this? Go, go, go. Okay, I can climb. Good. What do I do with this? Mm-hmm. Oh, we delivered one egg. New cutscene has been added to the gallery.
Next up, Diablos.
Boogie, what are you doing? Bro, fighting Diablos, I remember that shit way back when. That shit was a fucking nightmare. Before I fully started, let me go look at the armor set. Rapalos armor set. Long story. I bet.
Report.
Hmm.
I'm like remembering slight details of this mission. Okay, I think I know where to go. I'm like getting flashbacks, like vivid flashbacks of what this mission had. I remember my first encounter with Diablos. You so stupid. Oh. If you're watching the Discovery Channel, you're about to discover me getting my ass whooped, probably. Look at this motherfucker. It looks like a damn demon. Calm down. No, give me that damn. Don't do it! Okay, calm down. Calm down. What the fuck are you doing? I fucking missed. No, Pinky. Dog, I can't even get a single hit off of him. There we go. Jazz. Ah, we got one of his horns. There is no hellfire. You gotta fight it until it dies. Keeping this is Dark Souls.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
That's what I'm saying, man. Oh, look, he's sad. He's hiding now. Little bitch. Not doing it. Where the fuck are all my teammates at, bro? Damn, he wants my ass. More faints and we lose. Yeah, those are online players. They're the ones dying. Alright, let me sharpen. Are you gonna let me do it? Here we go. Thank you. him with that 100 damage, baby. I know, Kaz, it's very scary. What the fuck do you think you're running? Oh my god, he's running again. Ugh, I fucking hate this damn dragon. Oh, he's down there now, okay. Trying to piss him off. Come over here, come over here. No way, brother, you ran away again. This thing is just a little bitch. Oh, I thought that was the damn, what was it? Vera. Don't no. He ran again. No. No. We fucking captured it, dude.
Says he wants to talk to the conqueror of the ecosystem. That's you.
Did that silly guy really say all me? Bro, he literally died. That's crazy. That's crazy. Not reading all that. I didn't get this game to read. I got this game to hunt.
Let's review our current situation. Thanks to the Fifth Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that Zora Magdaros is heading for the Everstream. Two, that upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy it has stored. And three, that the Everstream is connected to every corner of the New World. So, if Zora dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander.
Oh, it's like a DLC.
First priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's no time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zora Magdaros.
What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem. Not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative. What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zora Magdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate the blast. And the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short on supplies from our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
What?
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, cannon rounds, and a literal boatload of supplies. Not to mention a little surprise. The Guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-Elder dragon weapon, a Dragonator.
Excellent.
A Dragonator.
Just the weapon we need to drive Zora Magdaros out to sea. Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed, and make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can do this. We must do this. May the Sapphire Star light our way. Now, get moving.
It's time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
Alright guys, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule. That description is below. My shit goes out. You guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night. Hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.